And they were talking about it. I don't got anything against, like, him. He's just not fun to play with, man, in houses. Well, he's just not fun to play with in League, IMO. It's just not fun to play with him. Oh, it's not against him. I agree not to play with him anymore. I mean, good idea. Do you guys even have 10?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
No, I mean, I agree. He's a good guy. And League of Legends shouldn't affect the quality of person that you are. And I'm not saying it does with Trey. I'm just saying Trey is not fun to play League of Legends with, period. It is not an enjoyable experience. Minions have spawned. I feel like I had one good game with Trey, and it's because I was hard carrying. But he was still kind of like soft inting and didn't care about the game anymore and said that I couldn't win the game for them, and I did. This game has good skins at this. The dragon answers in flame. I heard he said you guys are didn't care and you're silver. That's what I heard. I heard those words were said. I didn't get the soul. I just feel like I want to get to the point, especially with Lee Sin, where I could just carry, like, hard carry. Like, with top lane, I feel like I could hard carry. I feel like I still can't hard carry in this role yet. I'm no longer duty butt cheeks. Little debatable. A little debatable. The thing I'll say about Moose is he's a KDA player. He be doing some wild shit. But you gotta remember my definition of like good player, right? For as long as Moose has been playing, yes, I'll agree. He is good for as long as he's been playing. Yeah, for sure. You've definitely improved a lot. I'll say that. Actually keeps that worded.
An ally has been slain. Yeah.
I don't know why he flashed. He didn't need to flash there. He doesn't have ghost either, no. I will atone. Yikes on bikes. I don't think he flashed. I don't think burning a pink to ward out there is worth it. Like, I could have ward hop, hit him with Q, and then possibly caught him with Q again. And I also don't think he flashed. No, it's just because the LeBlanc was pinging that he flashed, so I don't know if he flashed earlier. I know he didn't flash on tower, that's why I just don't think he flashed. I think he was just rage clicking summoner spells. I have like same CS. Sword in my red.
Today will be a worthy test.
We actually got that fucking nuts. Honestly, sometimes I look really fucking clean on this champion. Like sometimes I do. Using your control key to level it? Why don't you just use, I mean, I use shift. I don't know how people are on control. Sometimes I look really fucking clean on this champion, man. Holy shit. And then sometimes I look like dog shit, so it all balances out. He's dead. Alright.
Like, what are combos? Are you talking about just kicking them? Like, combos on him aren't hard. It's the Q into ward behind them into ulting. Like, actually queuing to them, like, kick flashing is really easy. I really want to do his chickens, but it's like dangerous. No fucking way he's on it. I mean, there's just people. Honestly, I feel like people do that to look cool. There's just times when people do it, like recent player doing it, it's just not optimal. Talking about Q buffering, flash, forward, ulting them, having the Q hit them, yeah. Sometimes it's just not optimal. That's unlucky. God damn, I am clean on this champion sometimes. Fuck this Rek'Sai, he doesn't have ult. He's a dragon. I'm actually... honestly, really surprised that both, okay, not the fact that both my top laners are itemizing right, because usually you won't see people. I haven't played normals by myself in a really long time, and my normal MR is actually really high. Both of these guys built executioners. Normally you would never see that. Executioner is good versus Darius because it was a Q heal, and executioner is good versus Olaf just because it's an innate heal in general off of W and his passive, right? So that's really good that both of them built that, but I'm actually just more surprised though that my Olaf is actually winning lane versus Darius. A lot of people don't win lane versus Darius.
Turret plating will soon fall.
I don't think that's the right buy.
My journey led me here.
This is the first time I ever saw a Fidge in jail. I told them, I said Cass might die bottom, right? I guess I'm dead.
An enemy has been slain.
I think that guy's tilted.
down.
Where's Wolverine gone? My jungler's trolling. I think he's just tilted. I've been in his shit all game. No one's been helping him. But to be honest, I've been contesting him at really good times. Not like his lanes could really do anything anyway. Size here. He's actually really bold for doing that. I didn't think he'd have the balls to do that shit. This guy dies with his chickens.
An ally has been slain.
Shit.
The dragon sleeps for now.
Full disclaimer that I'm actually only going pretty hard pen here because I'm very, very far ahead. Normally I would be building Black Cleaver. Clean Sin, maybe. Yeah, see, like, this guy is tilted. Are you talking about the Kassadin I could have? Dre really said your silver end I didn't miss. But honestly I might lose to him. I'm good. I'm not gonna take his penna. That's not me that took it. That's not me. You heard it. I knew he was going for penna. It wasn't me. Always better jungler wins top. I never ganked top. I ganked top one time, actually. I don't know why he's saying that. I literally ganked top one time. They're actually not contesting this? That's fucking crazy. Enemy.
Your
Piggy.
That mistake is your fault.
Not have any words to jump to? Sucks. I'm like a word jumping crackhead. XD.